A memorial to honor a well-known radio personality is happening tonight in Tulsa. One of the hosts of the Big Mad Morning Show on KMOD, Shay Biggie Adams, died last week. KMOD reports Adams took a leave of absence in November due to illness. Despite weeks of treatment, Adams died at only 40 years old. The public memorial is tonight at IDL Ballroom from 6 until 9.